telling me before this engine was rebuilt, it had the same front end on it as that